Lisa True, and welcome back to our video blog. I wanted to share with you four lessons that I learned while I was on vacation in Greece. You know, everywhere you go and everything you do, there's lessons all around us. My first lesson was to be open-minded. Now, one of the things that I really was concerned about was the cuisine. I wasn't sure that I was going to really love the Greek food. One of the things I had tried before that I didn't like was Greek yogurt. Well, you know what I discovered? I just had never had really great Greek yogurt. We enjoyed the fresh Greek yogurt every single morning, and it was delicious. Now, imagine if I had been unwilling to be open-minded and try something new. I would have missed out on discovering one of my new favorites. The second thing that I learned was to be willing to do something new. One of the things we did in Greece was we rented ATVs. One of the things that has always scared me a little bit was renting a scooter or an ATV when we weren't familiar with the area. And honestly, they drive a little bit crazy over there. And yet we decided that we just wanted to try something new. We were able to see parts of Greece that we never would have been able to have done had we not been willing to give it a try. The third thing that I learned was to treat everything as an adventure. I think that even things like getting lost can be lots of fun. You know, look at life that way. What are you doing in the moment, and how can you make it part of the fun and excitement versus always looking at what's wrong? And the fourth thing that I learned is to set big goals and allow yourself to dream bigger. We were celebrating a big anniversary, a 30th wedding anniversary, and we reminisced and thought back to our honeymoon. It was very different than our 30th anniversary. It was a very short weekend trip to Disney World. Now, at the time, we thought that was wonderful. And because we've allowed ourselves to think big, dream big, we were able to take this amazing trip. So I hope you will take these four things and give them a try and see if you can create something amazing for you. You can reach me at 561-352-3056. These lessons can be applied to your business and your personal life. Thanks, and have a great day.